Well, Van Oort is a marine contractor. So we do all kind of construction activities at sea. And then the offshore wind division, for which I'm also working, which is focusing on the construction of offshore wind farms worldwide. This is a jack-up vessel, which is commonly used in offshore wind. The main purpose is that you see the long legs. So the vessel can lift itself out of the water, meaning that you create a stable working platform. Hey, Menno.
Maritime sector is one of the difficult sectors to decarbonize.
Well, main challenge, I would say, is the modification and adaptation of our fleet, because that are the biggest CO2 emitters that we have. So that is the big challenge, to modify the existing vessels and to take care that new vessels will be run on carbon neutral fuels. It's a bit slippery, yeah? Be careful.
The discussion on decarbonization with Ørsted started as part of a collaboration program. Their request whether we could participate in the carbon disclosure program. If a client asks you to do something, then of course there is also a kind of commercial driver to go for it. So that helped us in our internal discussion. And the same we are doing now in our supply chain.
We have a target as a company that compared to 2019, we want to reduce the emissions by 15% in 2025, 27.5% in 2030, and we want to be completely emission-free in 2050. And so it takes a bit of time, and we feel the responsibility.